Eprobemide, in, is a pharmaceutical drug that was used as an antidepressant in Russia, under the brand name Bifal. It is a non-competitive reversible inhibitor of monoamine oxidase A that exhibits selective action on serotonin deamination. Eprobemide differs from moclobemide only in linker that connects morpholine fragment with chlorobenzamide. Moclobemide has two carbon atoms while eprobemide has three. Its registration was cancelled on December 30, 2003.
References.